Well, I woke up this morning, rainbow filled the sky. Yes, I woke up this morning, rainbow filled the sky.
Hey there, dolphins. Welcome to school on this wonderful and colorful Wednesday. It is Wednesday, October 2nd, and it is Color Wars Day. I can't wait to see the rainbow that is Central Denison as we are walking the hallways. All right, we have a birthday in the house today. It is Cash's birthday in kindergarten. We hope you have a wonderful birthday, Cash. We are continuing to work on responsibility throughout our school, even focusing on that lunchroom responsibility. But I've got a shout out today. Our first Be Strong character trait shout out of this little round goes to our first graders. They are learning about how to focus. It is our responsibility to focus and pay attention to the directions and the words of others. Okay, so we cannot wait to see all of your focusing skills being put to use. And just because first grade's the one that's like specifically working on it doesn't mean that the rest of us forget about it. So think about what it means to focus, whether it's focusing on the directions, focusing on your lunchroom behavior, or focusing on keeping the sand toys in the sand outside at recess. All right, everybody, have a good one. Let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Well, I woke